I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me?
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
That sounds a very good idea.
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are particularly vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. And what do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room. One male, one female. Deke suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and you have the spellcraft, you come and find Deke.
Everything's all right now. How we will never believe this. What do I need to do, Dee?
Rescue a pair of thestrals. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the material. Once you've rescued the thestrals...
than Hogsmeade.
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at here.
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the thestrals. I've rescued the thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen.
Excellent! Now, to breed your thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Deke when you're finished.
I shall. I wonder where I should conjure their pen.
Deke never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those Thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Studying Salazar Slytherin's spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
What are you up to now?
What is it? What's wrong?
Goblins! That's what. Ranrock's lot. Nasty creatures. Ambush me, they did. Nothing's safe anymore. I need a little something. Something to protect me if I run into them again. Maxima potion. That would do it.
You're right. The world's not safe at the moment. It's best to take precautions. Here, use it wisely.
Oh, I will. You can be sure of that. Ranrock's lot won't take me down. And I've you to thank. Please, accept this gift in exchange for your help.
Assignment's all finished.
Thank you.
Looks intriguing. Hello, do you have anything for sale?
Hello. It's not often I see Hogwarts students. I'm Priya Treadwell.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying. You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. So nice of you to stop by.
You
this could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.